Hello everyone, I'm JD Hilberry, and today I'm going to show you a time-lapse speed drawing of an eye. And I'm going to do this using the General's Kimberly 9XXB pencil along with some blending and measuring tools. Hope you enjoy it! Before we get started, I want to show you everything that I'll be using in this drawing. This will avoid those questions like, what were you using at 2 minutes and 37 seconds? So stick with me here. The time lapse will start in just a minute. One of the reasons I like this pencil so much is that it can get extremely dark values with virtually none of that graphite glare that will ruin the realism of your drawings. And it's also capable of extremely light, subtle values when applied with blending tools. So here are the pencils, blending materials, erasers, sharpeners, and measuring tools I'll be using. I'll be demonstrating the use of a compass to help get proportions down correctly. But if you would ever want to enlarge or reduce your drawing, I recommend using a proportional divider. Now there are many methods of getting accurate measurements for an accurate drawing, and depending on your ability, you may choose to use these measuring devices to merely check for mistakes, or not at all. If you're just starting out though, it's a great way to make sure you have everything down correctly before you start shading. I should mention that measuring tools and methods like this have been used for centuries to help artists when drawing from life as well. And by the way, I highly recommend drawing from life to help train your eyes and brain to recognize angles, shapes, and perspective better. So for more information on the tools I use in this video and how to access a step-by-step full-length tutorial, please visit the link below. Okay, here we go. Hello, I'm back. I hope you enjoyed this little demo. And remember, if you're interested in any of the materials I used in this, click on the link that's around here somewhere. And also remember, if you like this, please like it and share it and pin it and tweet it and Instagram it and repost it and subscribe to it and love it and then get back to drawing. Bye.